These guys, you know how all these guys are dickheads because they're called BM West Coast, BM Creepy Tuna, BM Senpai,
these
BM
guys Swaglord, really BM can't, Sensei. Like,
spell. Swaglord.
BMBV is not BM really Bond. There's no V anywhere in there.
Imagine Awoo Swordmaster 66, Awoo Ajo, Awoo Application, Awoo the guy in the bed, Awoo Satan 65, Awoo, Awoo.
Oh, where's the Sane when you need him?
I know. He does it the best.
We don't need him, okay? Let's just forget that for now. We don't need him.
Yeah, we can live without him.
We've lived without him for this long.
Oh, the guy underneath your bed.
Wait, they're all BM. So they're all BM, BM, BM.
My PC's being a brick.
Or BM, BV, BM.
It is a brick.
Jerome, need to run. Hey, Joe, you need... Jerome needs to light
Maokai,
the coal fire.
Swag door.
Jerome's not shoveling
sensei.
That
coal. I'm stuck on 10%.
For me, you're 0%. And Merc's not connected. I'm 100%. Abdi's 100%.
I'm 37%, actually. You're the one who's not connected.
What are you talking about, man?
I don't think so.
Go into your closet. Take out that whip and whip them hamsters.
But where's your video evidence? Huh?
Video evidence, huh? Oh, you just appeared for me.
There you 100%. Go.
You just appeared.
Oh, everyone's 100% now. Everyone's 100%. For me, anyway. My video evidence is my two own eyes. Best quality.
Brick laptop. Okay. Don't do stupid things.
By the way, a Rod of Ages is the only tank I'm going.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm mid lane, man.
You have to put damage anyway.
So,
what about Zonya? Zonya
doesn't even need that much damage to do a lot of damage. Because of his ult.
Hey, let's get some wards, level 1 wards on Sidurani. LCS, yeah?
Yeah.
My Q gives vision.
Oh.
Eaten first poke. Now Rip. I'm angry.
Oh, there they are.
Cho'Gath will never be able to sustain that.
Ooh. He took the second poke.
No.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Nothing can hold me back. He's a wasted mana for that.
Yeah, good thing I did it. Wait, no, he's mid. We won mid lane.
Thank you for ward on my red.
You see where I'm standing, Jerome?
He did it way too early, but he's gonna run out.
Yeah.
Jerome, this is the difference between, you know, normals Elliott and ranked Elliott.
Yeah.
The thing is, we never see ranked Elliott, because ranked Elliott never comes out.
I know!
I didn't know he existed.
Just give, like,
a whole new Elliott.
Two O's and you can go to lane.
He was executed by the first buff.
Thanks.
Nah, we only did that because we wanted to, not because, like, you asked us. Just felt
good.
I never know I'm in this bush.
I'll never get it.
You just see me spamming. Hey, he's in the bush. I haven't seen him.
Yo, pass your targets.
What?
Yo, item, the one you bought, pass it.
Relic.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm coming bot, yeah?
He just warded river.
Alright. Well, I'm Rek'Sai, so...
Yep.
Careful top, you might get ganked.
Yep.
Oh! Fuck!
Blood.
Whoa! Even got a flash.
The thing was, I pressed flash, then I freaking my screen froze, and then I flashed.
Okay, I'm here. You can flash pulverize the Jinx if you can. Oh, come on! Oh! No! Rip.
Oh, that was supposed to come too.
It's alright, Fred got me.
I'll push the lane. Help me push the lane. Like, relic shield and all that. Thanks.
Okay.
Oh, there's the Juani. Oh.
Lost team top.
Team bot.
You okay mid, right?
Yeah, it's fine. He isn't using his freaking essence. He's going AD, I think. Well, Doran's blade.
Alright. Yo, you push all the tie, I can't help you top, yeah?
That's why I'm taking Skullcrow.
What?
Take Skull so my lane resets.
I might just camp bot. This.
Top, please. Look, lane reset. And you put a pink ward in here,
mid's gang gang.
You put a pink ward in that bush.
I'm fine.
Oh, once I get 6, Bob would be really weak.
Yeah, I'm just poking, don't worry.
Oh.
Oh.
Does anyone really play Mokai jungle anymore? It's only top, right?
Yeah. He's very weak, 3-6. Can't survive in the jungle.
The top lane, he can survive all he wants. Hold
me back. I'm gonna try come mid then. Go top.
Well, I'm dead.
Now I'm angry. I can't gank this guy. I'm just wasting time.
It's fine, it's fine. If he comes near, I can eat him.
Where is bot lane?
Jinx had to back because he got low. I think Thresh went to get a slight stone.
They're not taking Drake. Okay, I can lane gank then.
Here he is.
Stampede. Oh, goodness. Oh!
Oh my bootstrap!
Oh, well, well played.
Drum! Hey, man! Hey, someone! Help me!
Coming, coming, coming. Ezreal's SS as
oh
well.
Oh my god! Oh my damn, help me! Why did you wait? Why did you stop
it? I don't know how Fraps fell for that.
Huh?
Push Choker, push your lane so you can come blue. I know the way. Okay, you've...
As soon as you said something, I came, man. Like,
Screaming!
Are you gonna eat it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I killed him, though. See, I can kill him. It's just that I'm getting camp.
Nice.
A first and fourth gank with both me.
It's not even worth my heal.
SS on the Ez. He's back.
I see him.
And first item Sheen. And
he's not going tier.
He's going blue.
Well, I'm going.
Yeah, I'm coming top.
I'm gonna get rid of this football.
Has he warded top? I'm coming. You can bait a fight.
Oh, up.
SS.
Well played.
Wait, I was waiting for the ult. I knew I wouldn't get him ready. That was a bit more than
that. You can go to lane. Go and get your minion.
Get
oh, fuck.
Yo, why are you going down?
I'm taking their blue.
I know, but could you take Scuttle as well? I need that.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
No problem. It's a drum, I can win this game. Yeah, ASAP.
I actually love
it. Where is Thresh? I think he DC'd. Stampede.
Well, he hasn't been seen since level
4,
so
it doesn't. If there's no trash, we can tell that Jinx with the Audi. And it's basically three drakes.
Well, no one's back in that case, bot lane can't be wounded. You
just go around and just. I'm here. I'm here, so we can. I can count, gang.
No, but I don't think he bought any more wood.
Okay.
Still got
yeah, Sedge is mid, but...
He just bought a whole shit in the heart. Leave it at the Swag Lord.
Since things... But, boy, yeah, we can just go and take Drake then. I got a vision ward for it. Yeah.
What? Minion block, bliss.
Yeah, he has a- oh, he's still here, he's still here.
Daaah. Ezreal is SS in the back.
Oh. Bring this back, bring it back, please. Oh. Okay, oh don't.
I think the way he's playing.
Oh my god.
Yo,
yo.
I don't know where Sivani is, but she might be
dead. Oh god, I'm not even a good smile.
Fight, man.
I'm pushing up.
Did you get me?
Yeah.
Jerome
died, but it was worth it. Yeah. I know I'm gonna push out top level anymore. But it's basically, I'm gonna do at least half damage this.
This is interesting. They want to gank me.
Yeah, top's fine. I got this.
I have ult, so we can just go in normal.
We can just shift.
Oh crap.
I'm out of mana.
You ready?
Oh.
Wait, TP in.
Nice. Nice.
Three jinx.
Hey,
jinx.
Oh.
Why can't I hit these minions?
How did you dodge that? Drone, I saw it go right through you. How did you do that? How did you dodge that?
I dodged it from my screen. No.
Oh, ow. That mid is strong.
Yeah, you wanna?
Yeah.
You want bleeper?
Sure. I mean, I'll eat it.
Oh, what the hell?
What guy said you want? You gone? Last seen. Tijuani was last seen mid.
He's taking red.
He's taking a red. Tijuani saw. She's got red and now she's seen the pink.
I do damage now. I have a rod and a easy large rod.
Nothing can hold me back.
Adult incoming.
I'm coming. Oh, I'm coming.
Go. Oh, you're killing hard. Oh.
Nice. You Let's what? Push the lane. Yeah. Oh, you already broke the tower.
I pushed it out.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
It's alright. I still push it out further, so I'm forcing them to come top.
Now I'm angry.
What I want to do right now is force them to come top so I can push out further.
Good job.
I know the way.
Okay. His
SS is real.
You must follow.
Drum, come back, drum.
Oh.
Coming up.
Now.
What?
Oh my god. What? My bad.
Oh no, Flesh is back.
I bought the game, Drome. I clicked on Sejuani, I started ulting on her, and then I got, because I got knocked up, somehow I ulted freaking Mokai. What the hell?
That's my bad.
I was down on him, but then I got up, and then I ulted someone else.
What? Oh, well.
Drake, in 1 minute. Oh, nope. Shoga's fighting. Oh, she has ult. Be careful.
If you ward somebody.
Oh.
Nah.
Sage has no ult.
Wanna fight Drum or not?
No, I'm getting this crap.
Yeah, they just wanted Drake.
Fresh is back.
Is going.
I have ult. Get ready for Drake in 22-7. You can go top, he's pushing. You have TP, right?
I used to get one.
Oh, okay.
I thought you were fighting.
It's so squishy.
So I'm top staying.
Yeah, you guys occupied on Mutant 3.
This is warded right here. You know, get up. Quite sure the ward, they know.
They're coming, I think.
Oh my gosh, fuck this.
Nice.
Someone go on this.
Oh, that was so bad. I can't smite for shit.
Oh, I got no bad boys.
What game? I ulted him.
I thought you guys were like zoning the thing.
Okay, he has.
I swear to God, this Ezreal, man. What the hell? What is that mechanic? A drum. I ulted him, but because he eat.
Oh crap. I was trapped there.
Nothing can hold me. Oh, I'm never gonna jinx.
He pressed E and my ult stopped.
Confirmed.
My character in this game is so fucking stupid, man. What the hell? It should have still costed.
Now,
even if he's not.
I'm angry. What?
And I still get the cooldown even though it even. Oh, at rank 3, Nox Kindinicky unlocks, causing a cooldown reduction to reset entirely on rank 3. Nothing can hold me. So, when I'm level 16, that means I go back to what cooldowns Darius.
Yep.
I'm angry. 90 seconds till my teleport back up. My destination is clear. The blue's still up again.
I know the way.
Oh.
Take it.
Stampede. Even leave it.
Someone push.
Look at top.
Nice. True damage combo.
Got Jinx.
Dude, good talk.
Need to flash a little bit, need to kill some things. Of everything,
their poke is ridiculous. Like, drum. I was trying to ult them, but they were all getting too far away from me. I couldn't ult.
It's fine.
Other wave here. Come on.
Wait, don't jump on. Don't just fucking take real quick. Oh shit. They're coming for me, boys! Hey, boys!
The goose squad is coming.
The goose squad is coming. And they're gonna counter push top. Let's stay top then.
I've ult. Well.
Just keep an eye on top, because they're gonna counter push it.
I'm gonna need some help here.
The towers. I need to be the mic. Ready? I have a new
back. Yeah, that tower's got there, man.
And a large soda.
Mocha's here again as well.
Pressure shield is going as well. I know the way. Yeah, they're kind of pushing top. I have TP, things get real bad.
We can kill Marco. Yeah, I'm coming for Marco. Now I'm angry. I'm here for Marco? Oh, okay. Guys, they're coming mid. Oh, they're going there.
I need to back up. Yeah, they might be coming mid. Yeah, back out.
You have TP?
Yeah.
Then you can split, but you can go split bot. They're here.
I'm going bot split and I'm watching the
Yeah, they can't really break a wave though.
Just like, just in case I'm not paying 100% attention. This art, right? Shout out. Elliott, you're off here. They want dragon, that's why they're there. They want dragon.
Yeah, push bot. So one will go. Drake's up now. Get a crab.
Yeah, don't stop Drake.
Yeah. I've ulted in 10, but I'm not leaving.
Oh, no, you're
just standing here.
You want me to go in?
Wait, I'm not there.
Oh, wait for Joe. Wait. They're there.
Yeah.
I can go in.
Yeah, he's fine, by the way.
Oh, why did you? Oh, Sinho.
Drop.
I'm in. Nice.
Flash burn. Get off the flash.
There's Jinx. Nice. Let's take Drake now. You can go top. You can go and break that tower.
I can't move.
No. This guy. Like.
Boti. Boti.
No one. Freaking now.
Oh, dude, I'm coming. Hey, Ezreal. Ezreal. I think he hit him.
You don't fuck me.
Ezreal, flash. Burn, flash.
One more?
I got it in a second.
Oh, come on.
Ah! Nope, I'm out.
Oh. Oh. Run.
Ezreal.
Ezreal's coming, don't do it.
Oh my god, it's much.
I died for you guys.
I'm still alive. Oh, where's the cube? He's not using it. You can kill. Oh, okay.
Why are you. Oh, that's AP is.
Push bot out again.
The AP? It's not really AP, it's kind of blue. Can I just. For health. Thank you. Yeah.
So many kills I've been denied this game. Like, I'll go to kill him, right? I'm angry. Oh, he's ready. I press O and he just pressed E and it's like, no, I'm sorry. Jinx is pushing top.
Would Ludens be good on Cho'Gath?
Hey, Jerob, go clear out top, please.
Very good.
Go clear out top.
Jinx is pushing it.
You can solo blue buff by now, right?
Yeah. Stampede. Add my stack.
They're here. Two's here.
What's your turn?
Oh. Just poke. Oh. He's out.
You wanna take him?
Oh. I'm alive.
Bang.
I'm alive. Brick size OP. Oh, yeah, so. Sejuani not ult. You can fight her.
Can't do anything, I ain't got my blue and cooldown.
I'm really tanky, oh my god.
Yeah, go. Too short.
Oh, I'm about to start like breaking towers now, guys.
So far, I'm not damaged.
Wait. Wait, what? What? I don't care. Wait, how does my W do more damage than my ult?
Drum, just look at the CS game. Look at the CS game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
More CS in the game. Yes.
Help.
He caught me.
Wow. Oh, okay, back. Oh.
Got it.
Oh, this is not a fight.
Yeah, I'm not there.
Oh, let's not fight it.
Oh, sure, it's gonna work.
That was, why are we fighting? Like, this troll.
Exactly.
We kind of forced him to it.
They went straight for me. I got hooked. I got flesh in prison. I got snared.
Do I have to fight with Oli choke up, yeah? Like, oh.
He focused the hell out of me. So is this? Because look, I caught out Jinx. That's why. You
go. Stop the ports.
Stop the ports. Does everyone buy a vision ward? Like, let's get vision on.
Upgrade it.
Rome only has 50 gold.
You must follow.
Kiss. Kiss.
Now.
Let's kill Marco, I'm coming. Actually, they're coming in, Do you have TP?
No.
Oh, they fell. I got three on me. Drake's up.
Well, Drake's up.
Yeah, we can. I don't have smite for it though.
I have ult.
And. Yeah. Let's do it quickly. And then Silver can go bot. Back.
Stop the Morkai.
Oh,
I wasn't even gonna go for it. I got a flash E ready.
Don't fight, Sivir's bot.
They push him mid, Calm.
I'm taking red, yeah.
Oh, what is this?
Oh, fuck me. I'm low mana.
I got 1k damage. What the hell? Look at my HP. It's not like I don't have MR, man. Look.
I don't even know what type of damage he's doing right about now.
He's doing 300.
Siver back. Good job. I'm pushing.
I'm backing.
Choke, get blue first.
He's doing 350 damage per kilo. And those can crit. He's got mana boom, man.
Good job, Mete. I think we should let it go. I don't think. Oh.
Little fiber.
No, I'm just.
Push.
Jinxies.
I need to kill some.
I'm so sorry, Elliott.
Oh, nice.
There you go.
That was funny.
Slam that. Got more than slam.
No, we can't. Maybe you can. Actually, no, let's go back. Let's go back.
Let's go for it, you know?
Go Baron. Why not Baron? Okay, let's go.
You have TP for that.
For a cheeky Nando.
Yo, they're coming.
I have TP, yeah. Boys, let's go for cheeky Nando's.
Are they trying to attack? Oh.
Nice. Absorbing everything.
Oh, we should have just taken Baron. Jinx on the sidelines. Okay, that's back. We should have just Baron dude. That was true. Damn, this LCS stuff is quite difficult. I know.
Full of defensive build. What should I get for defensive?
Are you the bench drop?
No, please.
I'll shave off your afro.
That's what? My mouse doesn't work.
I don't have an afro anymore.
Eyebrows.
Oh, eyebrows. Oh, I didn't hear you. I need to lower my.
Turn you into Wukong.
Wait, didn't we get the crab?
No. Huh?
Didn't we get the crab?
I almost did, but...
Let's push bot.
It was abandoned for Sejuani reasons.
Everyone, let's go bot.
I pushed bot.
That's giving the Baron.
It's all me. All this push is all me.
We can just... Yeah, look, they're all
there. Yeah, let's go Baron, actually. They're all bot.
Yeah, let's just go ourselves.
Okay.
Yeah, double smite. Ooh, my smite does way more than normal.
Yeah.
Just clear it out.
They don't care.
You might auto attack trigger me.
Yeah, clear, go clear. Clear it. Look. Search.
Where? They're coming.
At 2,400 miles.
They're here. We should fight. Fight.
They bought the Baron, they're joking!
I said fight,
we should have fought.
We should have just rushed it though.
I was CC.
The thickness was froze.
It froze, man, what the hell?
That was a hard throw.
I said get the Nash! him away.
I thought Mete was still gonna go in
there. Oh, Juggler, you're supposed to do it. This all has to go, like, I can't do a thing. Like, when I can't do anything, I might be able to defend this one because, you know, I got Alistair now. Alistair, come, like, quick. No, we're not, they're smart. Because it will come down.
Man, 3 days.
This is the drop of point, man, I swear.
How am I reported? I tried to say, I said fight.
Oh. You're the jungler, you have to stay around the objective anyway.
Choker said he was gonna do it. I
was gonna do it at 2400 to both do it so we can both get it.
Huh? I didn't smite at all. I hate being a jungler.
Why are you smiting for?
We should have fought them, we're way stronger.
I was fighting
them. I did, I went in 1v3. You're becoming the bard again.
Well, that doesn't change the fact that you should have smited.
We put it into your hands, like, jungler, please defend. Drop the command, I'll be getting away from you. And then Drop, like, what's that?
I'm leaving this team toxic.
Sorry, I didn't read match notes.
My confidence has gone down because like, when your team loses trust in you.
You're bad, but you're not 16.
That's way out the Baron. Careful.
I'm on wrong side.
Try your best, but you're not 16.
No, they know I'm
the drone makes pain.
Oh, they want to fight.
You'll probably still fight them.
Back up. That's the skill. We have to fight if they're gonna take us in here. We have to fight them.
Stampede. Just don't stand together for Sejuani to make.
Look at his range.
Ezreal's really low. Don't fight though. They are fine.
I'm getting.
Should I get more last item? Should I get more damage?
No, we have to go more tank.
You can't tank that one,
Sivir and Bing are down.
Right, what should I get then?
4-0 for Ezra and Jinx.
I'm gonna do 1k off anyways. Yeah, and I'm gonna get that buff, you know, big reduced cooldown buff one.
Oh, there's a pit mode here, and I'm backing. I can't.
I'm gonna get that buff man potion as well.
Drop a buff man potion. Is that what it's called?
Yeah, buff man. It's not called iron skin, it's called buff man. Buff man potion.
The giant blue.
Good buff man potion. That is like, it's legit. Like, you know.
Jinx is 4 items up. Jesus. When, how long till Last Whisper, Sifa?
About 300 more gold.
300, okay. Wait for Sifa to get Last Whisper. The Baron's off now. How many stacks on? You got 3, 2.
Stacks aren't necessarily the best thing on a squishy Cho'Gath, bro. Like, because it makes your hitbox.
Yeah.
It's better to be small and avoid
it. Yeah.
Okay.
The best way to avoid an attack is.
Should we try and get the in hip?
They're our top is pushing. Their side in their favor.
We can go bot. Oh. We have to try and focus Ezreal. He's really strong.
Sejuani is backing for some reason.
Wanting to engage?
Let's push bot. Oh, we can. Oh, Maokai OP. Oh my god.
Oh, he got me.
Starcraft, no. Oh, crap.
Starcraft,
come
out.
Oh, oh. Right. Come on, man.
Oh, man, I did what I was supposed to do. Me and Fink killed Jinx. I would have killed Jinx and Ezreal. Okay. Hey, you know, Messi, do a job. We need our job.
I dumped the ignite that is.
Hell.
Go that way, this is smoke, I can kill that way.
Oh, wow.
You're dead.
Just kill back around, try again.
Dude, Sejuani is so broken, the her damage.
Nah, it's fine, you like. Delayed one.
Win your name.
Let's go, minions, go! Go, minions. Go,
I'm upset, but we're
in the...
I'm fully built now.
We need to peel silver, like, that's the only problem.
I'm not. Me peel, what the hell?
Jinx has no flash.
Yeah, I know.
Silver, you can take my red.
Alright. Ezreal flash to get away from me because I
know I'm pretty useless at team fights. I'm Rek's like, I told you after 30 minutes.
What are you talking about? You press E and then you know you knock up the whole enemy team. I don't know what you're talking about.
Just go up and down and up and down.
Yeah.
Hey, drop, look at my.
But we got a tower though. Oh, after all that.
This is a true Darius.
And Ezreal is.
Darius steals it. Damn it. My team is still up.
Alistar is deep.
Drake's up. If they go Drake, we can take the Nash. This time I'll smite.
Bliss. That Sejuani has Banshee. That's a problem.
Just peel Sivir.
I think the gates really help them in that fight. It blurs up.
Yeah, that's the gates and the problem. Oh,
Darius.
Oh, I got three, man. Alistar, now here.
It's perfect.
You guys, what are you guys doing?
It's fresh with on you.
Alistar and I were killing the Jinx.
And well, we were doing that, we were being killed by Delta.
We had Sejuani as well. Why, how did you guys do?
I was peeling like the ass.
Fuck. That Baron has lost us the game. Shit. The Dignitas bro. I take full blame. I'm benching myself.
I can at least defend until you guys are up. Kill the wave before they can baron.
Why did you forsake it? if they weren't stupid, they would have just pushed for the win.
This is so hard, like, what the fuck?
We have a chance of winning, though. We still have a chance. They could just do what we just did and then die.
I know the you can take blue buff.
But you fully built. No, you're not. You can have the farm and the blue buffer.
I'm victorious!
Wait, dude, most of them are like two, few levels above us.
Look, boys, I'm big daddies! Big boy daddies, hello, look! It's Daddies and he's Dokey, let's go! Daddy!
He's about the same size as T-Stack Trogaf.
No, it's not, I'm bigger than him.
I said about the same size.
I'm bigger than nothing can hold me
back. Guy, kill him. He's a wizard.
I still have TP, so.
Kill it.
Oh, kill
didn't even know that happened.
They're going top.
Are they going top?
No.
Going top. Put the spark out.
Careful. They're here.
Are they? I got a slash.
Yeah, take from the back.
Spark out.
Upstairs is there. We just gotta find a pick.
Yeah.
Let me do that.
Oh.
Look.
Oh, that was That was a good rough shot.
Zag. God damn it, this is freaking fresh. I'm on.
They've got so much fucking heal. it's pissing me off. Like, I'm trying to, I'm about to kill Jinx. I just get snared, hook, wood back, ulti. What the hell? Yes. 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 Now defend top lane. Defend top lane. Defend top lane. Defend top lane. Dead.
Holy crap! I got that.
Oh,
that's so
tough.
So freaking
stupid. He's up next.
When he turns on that freaking enemy, I swear to God, he deals like freaking a bowler. That's freaking a bowler.
My back.
It's like you just got dick slapped in the face. I don't know what's going on.
I actually don't know what's going on in the team fight. I'm just smashing.
Like, out of this fight, because this fresh is freaking mad life. I can't get on any of the squishies because he's there.
I can't get to anyone, this is like freaking so much peel.
Mate, late game Maokai, late game Sejuani, I'm fresh. How are we gonna get past that?
You hide in the bush and let them walk past.
Yeah, that's the only way.
Then the Rapture.
Deep, like. They're gonna get dragged.
Damn, this game. Rebels. I want to go back to the time where I could QW that jingle her.
I'm tanky and I still don't. They still focus me down and burst.
I remember the days when they only used to solo Jinx. These were horrible times. That's a kind of statistic though. A support could take down an ADC by itself.
That's like Zane support. Like,
except there wasn't a damage support.
Dyra, full AP sonar.
Kill them.
No, that's because they got an AP. They actually do damage. Support. And Zyra was originally mid lane. But Leona, while going full tank, could take down an ADC by herself.
Frick. That was good. Fresh.
I do no damage from Maokai.
I do no damage.
What is that? What is that? What is that?
Why are you doing
that? I went to ult him. I went to ult him and his shield was more than 1,000.
Who did he ult? I thought he ulted Maokai.
I ulted him. I did my ult. I ulted onto, what's it called? Awoo and he gained more than 1,000 shield. Because Jerome, I pulled it back over him. I pulled it back. Amazing shield.
That was a game. Blame Jerome for Baron.
No, but who can give Ezreal a shield that huge? He got a shield more than 1,000.